This is Noor Rehman from Islamic Relief Pakistan, and today we are celebrating Universal Citizen Day. Please follow me. In these activities, they will be knowing about their rights and if any abuse is happening around them or happening to them, how they will be responding to those abuses. In this project, like Pukar is being implemented in Pilbadai Rawalpindi, which is considered to be the hub of child labor. In this particular area, Pilbadai, we have renovated and upgraded about 15 to 20 schools in which all the basic facilities are provided. In our interventions, we are providing basic facilities to these schools like furniture, stationery, clean drinking water coolers, solar panels, and the most important thing, sport things like sport material and visual aids like learning aids of LEDs have been provided here in these schools. So the children are really very, you know, enthusiastic, and they are coming back to schools after the COVID-19 and, you know, affected these communities very much. So now children are very, you know, they try to come to school and they are very willing. And the most important thing, that the efforts of these teachers which are present in this non-formal basic education school, in the partnership of Literacy Department, Government of Punjab and Child Protection Welfare Bureau, we are working for these children to bring street children back to schools. So it's just because of your support, and we are trying to provide an enabling environment to our children.